We have 43-year-old Brian here, who's a local pharmacist for years. He does not recommend being a pharmacist because it's hard work. He has neck pain, shoulder pain, carpal tunnel, low back pain and leg pain, brain fog, and cannot sleep at night. You can see his pain as he bends over here. It hurts him pretty good. He has multiple arthritic fractures and a terrible neck reversal. We adjusted him. Check out his story.
Right. Yeah, you can feel that from head to the body.